bad guys harassing those people. Gotta move.
Get ready, Spider-Man. Here we come. You got whacked.
Why don't you guys use your strength to help others? I'm sure Feast would appreciate the help. There's the bus. Gotta save those people from the symbiotes. Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me? Take care getting home. And if anyone needs help again, the Spider-Man will be around. Symbiote's attacking them! I've got this! Get clear! Okay, clear for now. Nobody's winning that fight. Better jump in. Oh, sorry. Is this a private party?
That better be a joke.
How about a timeout?
Look!
Target locked!
Come in! That went faster than I expected.
Thanks. I think.
Turn. This will be fun!
Can't wait to meet you, Spider-Man!
How many more webs are there?
Let's all cool down for a bit!
More webs!
Sweet dreams!
Amber, Spider-Man! Let's make him! You won't get away, Spider!
Up that truck a minute later.
Lucky I can't write speeding tickets. You hunters would be broke. That car does not care for traffic laws.
Wait a minute! No! You ain't taking us!
What a mess these guys made.
Like that business transaction.
Counter on me! Spider-Man!
There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my God. Thank you.
We're close. You're doing great. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Back to shut this base down.
Get those weapons off.
Don't worry! Plenty of web to go around!
Myself. find the server panel and take out those turrets. Two more turrets left. One more turret to go.
Reinforcements.
What else we can dig up on the incoming Kravenoffs.
Here we go. What's this?
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises too. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family. All dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them, and they just destroy each other? And Kraven got what he wanted. At least his hunters have nowhere to hide now.